about it.
MJ nailed it. This place is isolated. They could keep the kid here for weeks without anyone noticing.
This is the place. I know it.
If they spot us, it's over. We need to take them all out. Like we used to. Quiet as a cat.
Sneaky as a spider.
If they spot us, they might kill your son. We have to do this quietly. A lot of guys guarding this place. This won't be easy. Well done.
We make a good team, don't we?
Good job.
Hey, I need some extra eyes.
Good one. Let's keep it going.
Hey, get over here! Need a hand here!
Oh, I like watching a man work.
Looks like about 9 guys left.
One per life. Let's not mess this up.
Nice one.
I love when you're an assertive spider.
Thank you.
Just a few left.
I might be able to split them up.
Two of them and two of us.
Sounds like the boss is worried about getting ripped off.
What do you think is stupid enough to steal from the boss, cat?
I never thought it was a good idea to hire her.
How about that guy? That's all of them.
Lots of places to hide a vault around here.
You check the shipping containers while I check in that building over there.
Felicia.
What?
I'm sorry Hammerhead did this to you.
Yeah, well, he's about to find out. You mess with the cat, you get the claws.
Should check out those shipping containers. Just a bunch of boxes. Better keep looking. Some of the containers have air vents. Should check them out. Pianos. That's random. But no kid. On to the next one. Building supplies. And no kid. He's gotta be in one of these containers. Better keep looking. Sable International. What is this stuff? Whoa. Hammerhead's got Sable weapons. I wonder what else he has. Well, that answers that question.
Spider-Man! Shoot him!
Hammerhead thugs and Sable weapons. It's the perfect mashup I never asked for. Alicia, where are you? Another Sable APC. I wondered where all those went. Felicia, are you hurt? Guess they lost. APCs, rocket launchers, miniguns? What did you guys not steal from Sable? Whoa, that was close. Yeah.
That's not good.
Damn. Gotta clear these guys out and find Felicia. Use those weapons? Okay, looks like you do.
Too many men down!
him back to Earth!
Little man!
And that's it. Gonna be sore tomorrow. Okay, time to find Felicia. She said she was heading into that building. Felicia? The vault. Felicia. No, no, no. You gotta be kidding me. Tell me you weren't just stringing me along!
Sorry, sweetie. But I needed help to pull off a job this big.
All you ever wanted was Hammerhead's drive.
The entire wealth of the Magia. In the palm of my hand.
You gave Hammerhead fake drives?
You think he's gonna be mad at me?
So, the kidnapping? Your son? That was all just a lie?
Lie is such an ugly word. I prefer misdirection.
Do the right thing. Take the drives to the police.
Hey, I earned these. Besides, Hammerhead's on a mission and nothing is gonna stop him. If anything, I just helped slow him down a bit.
They cleaned out the whole yard! Check the vault!
Time to go. I'll raise a glass to you on the Riviera.
Felicia!
Boss, we're in.
And?
Drive's gone.
New plan. There's a tracker on that drive. Find her and kill her. And if she's dumb enough to go to a little penthouse, I've got a crew waiting there to send it sky high.
What about the drives?
I don't care about the drives. I just want her dead.
Got it. We'll find her.
If there's a tracker on that drive, Felicia's in trouble. Gotta get to her, fast.
Miss me already?
Hammerhead knows where you are and he's going to kill you. There's a tracker on his drive.
I don't get you, Spider. I just calmed the hell out of you and here you are trying to save me. How can you be so damn... You should know by now. That's not how I roll.
People can change, Felicia.
Love you, Spider. I'll miss you.
Wait, your penthouse! He's rigged it to explode!
Don't worry. I've still got all 9 lives left.
Damn it! Hang on, Felicia.
Come on! Hold on, Felicia.
Wow. And they still haven't found a body?
No.
Do you think she survived?
I don't know. I mean, anything's possible, but...
So, how's it feel to not be a dad? No, I'm serious.
Honestly, I'm kind of relieved. Yeah, I've got a lot going on, you know.
Yeah, you do. But I think you're gonna be an amazing dad someday. At the right time.
With the right person.
Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man.